tell me no, you tell me yes, you let me know. All that's left in there in my soul, what I expect is to let you know. All I can tell that we must have control of by now, but I look down and I don't see why or how. I'm not surrounded by welcoming found parties of all hearted, full smart with a spark of life entities, showing me that they're friendlies and we can live through the night. You told me no, you told me yes, I had to show all that's left in my soul. It was you I kept, but now I have to give you back. But I expect that by the end of the day, you will feel that you can heal better, more with me. Today, giving a way of living for you to feel like you're really you and not who people protrude you to be, also they feel cool and you can move any way that you choose, all to do what grooves your soul in tune with what you know to lose. Control of all that holds you back from becoming what brings you most to life. Told me no, you told me yes, I had my soul to protect. I gave you all that I had, and I'm sorry if it was less than what you came to expect. You told me no, you told me yes, I had my soul to protect. And I don't know if we have anything left, but I must hold on to what you helped me to accept, that there's always someone who gives their best, who still has less than who will not have any more than only that in which you find helps you out to smile and laugh. Sometimes step back and find exactly what you were looking for. And I don't know why I let pour my heart and soul, how I adore. All that you hold leads me to know that I would glorify you to have it all if I could. And if I couldn't, I wouldn't stop. No, I shouldn't. I wouldn't give up on getting through to you, to let you know that I wanna give to you everything I can and everything I have. And maybe that's not a good plan, but it's all I can. Try to stand up to man up with who I feel like you might like to be. Right when you don't feel like you can, be gentle toward me, and then we might have to disagree on what we can't see about coming around with to bring out and show out to survive what helps us climb up to rise, and then we dive down to drown, treading water for our lives. But you said our daughter would have a life, and maybe that wasn't right to really say. And maybe you hold no weight in words like me, but I don't see how something like this couldn't be something that we could make happen if weak or strong. Seems like maybe you belong wherever you want to go. And if you don't hope to ever know, then deep inside sad. Your soul, you shine so gold. I couldn't spot a flaw or con in your pro design. That like mine seems to be the best around. Now any type I've ever found, because you're all I'll ever want. You're all I'll ever want. You told me no, you told me yes. I had my soul to protect. I had to let go of what was less, just to let you know that you get my best. And you weren't so damn well impressed that you would go to further lengths to see that I was never drained of love that you always gave away to me. And you were indeed who made me believe that I could achieve anything to succeed and be free and always climb any tree before me to the top. And if I fall down, then it won't hurt me, 'cause I'll heal again and be fine to rise and climb one more time to see where we will meet. And if it's not on top of the horizon, seeing all there is to see, then I got it wrong about you and me, that we were not meant to be a breed of hide defeat, who inside will keep an amount of speech to sound the breeze, to around never freeze and forever please, to go anywhere it needs to and cling to the energy within our souls that will forever go anywhere, doing any amount of told for no numb bearing type of role, to show that if you get in the car now, you won't regret it in a mile or down the road or later at a later time. So just hop in now, my God, my doll, you do me so proud. Hop in the damn car now. So you make me choke. You really are the most beautiful girl in the world. Look at me, I look like a hippie Jesus, but I don't care. I'll do something with my hair. If you just come chill with me, like, I can get a haircut tomorrow if I want to. I brush up on my look. I can get my teeth fixed. You know, they don't look that bad. People look worse than me. But do what you want. It's up to you. Sorry, I'm making another video for my YouTube followers and my TikTok followers and everybody that unofficially follows me. And our secret's been out for like 2 years, guys, that the community rushes around and all travels together. Fuck. Father Heard told nobody to come here. I said I was riding out to my death. Why do you all have faith in me? Stop believing in me. I'm just as good as any human can be. If you work on yourselves, you could all be amazing songwriters. Amber, you're the only girl for me, so come hop in my car right now before I whoop your ass. Bye. Peace. Like and follow, like and subscribe. Peace.